My name is Julie Cox, and I am the president of Retriever Rescue of Colorado. Me and all my friends. The most rewarding aspect about being part of RROC is the fact that I am actually making a difference in an animal's life every day.
I'm Debbie Davis. There's two things, actually, that I find most rewarding about volunteering for RROC. The first thing is the fosters. I enjoy watching them come in scared and sometimes abused and transforming them into dogs that are adoptable and socialized and happy and can trust people again. And I just love being around them. When we're standing at a distance, so we keep
waiting on the world to change. I'm Ruth Ann Marina, and I am the intake coordinator for Retriever Rescue of Colorado.
It's rewarding in an indescribable way. It is beyond compare to know that a dog has been saved that would not have otherwise been saved.
Hi, my name is Brenda, and Kevin and I adopted Dylan, who is now Levi. He is a very calm, sweet boy, and everyone loves him. All the kids run up to him and give him hugs and pet him when we walk to school with Kevin every morning. And he just brings a big smile to the nursing home patients when we go do our therapy dog visits every week. And we love him, and we are so grateful to RROC that we were able to find him.
Some of the animals that we take in that are deemed unadoptable by other organizations, we're able to take those dogs in, and it's just so rewarding. There's nothing like being around them and seeing how forgiving they are, no matter where they've come from or what kind of situation or how people have treated them in the past.
My name is Laura Bundy, and I do help with Retriever Rescue.
My name is Ashley.
Allie.
Anna.
Me and my co-pilot here do transport, and we also do some fostering.
We get to know every dog.
Anna goes on with me quite a bit, but there have been times where we've done long distance transports that I set up the DVD in the back of the car. They drive with me.
Misty was our favorite foster dog.
And she got really sick, didn't she?
Yeah.
And what did we do for her?
Help her.
We did.
We wanted to help her.
I am a rocker, the emerald.
Debbie Riley, foster coordinator. I have the privilege of working with the intake coordinator, finding foster homes, people who are willing to bring dogs into their home and take care of them and love them and help them transition to their forever homes.
My name is Rachel Shapiro, and I am the Vice President and Adoption Coordinator for Retriever Rescue of Colorado. I wanted to do this to recognize the need for saving dogs and to honor the dogs that I have lost.
The kind of volunteers RROC needs are just dedicated people who love animals. Just like any job, volunteers get very burnt out, and it's a lot of hard hours, and it's very depressing at times. So you need dedicated, passionate people. There can be miracles when you believe. My name is Deborah Gatto, and I am home visit coordinator with Retriever Rescue of Colorado, and I've been home visit coordinator for about the last year. Part is knowing that they are going to the best home that they can possibly go to. We really take the time and the care to make sure that these dogs are going into a forever home. In this
time of Cheyenne, Wyoming. Did a search online looking for retriever rescues.
And you found Vienna?
Yes, that's correct. It was great. Very easy. Everyone was really helpful. And it went really smooth.
I think she's going to be a great fit.
We are very happy with RROC, definitely.
My heart's so full, I can't explain.
Some of the most rewarding things of being a member of RROC and working with an awesome group of volunteers.
I can't imagine getting a dog that is not like him. There can be miracles
when you be. You know, I've been pretty blessed. Just helping and save so many dogs. I mean, I had no idea that there were so many dogs that needed help. And it's just so cool to work through their issues and get placed in their forever homes when there was such a good chance that they weren't going to even live.
It's also wonderful to see a great family fall in love with a wonderful dog.
The biggest challenge is, I think, that face ROC is never seeming to feel like you've done enough. There's always more out there.
It's tough sometimes. Sometimes it's heartbreaking, but there are far more rewards than there are downsides, and it balances out in the positive for sure. It's a great feeling.
I've made a lot of great friends, and it's just fun going into these homes, knowing that I'm going to provide them with something that they really are going to love and cherish for the rest of their lives.
Hi, Becky, it's Rachel. I'm sorry to call so early in the morning at 6 a.m., but I wanted to share with you the good news that Easter came home this morning.
I have a miracle dog that I adopted from ROC. She was going to be euthanized. She was actually supposed to go to another rescue, and when we got to the transport, I fell in love with her almost immediately, and then when I brought her home, she sat in my lap for almost an hour, and I just knew that this dog was meant for me, and she has helped me through some very trying times, and Lucy helped me through all of those times. She has created a home for me that I want to come back to. She's always there. She's always ready for me with her love and her comfort, and has brought me much joy, much love, and much laughter. She is my miracle dog.
Believe.